The Mississippi National Guard always been a sponsor of us, or always just been a supporter of us. And now it's called the National Guard. And they're all standing right there, and I wish you could see them. I wish you could hear the word, man, because everybody in the yard got one of that. So it does so much for us. You can go to 3doorsnow.com or you can go to thebetterlifefoundation.org. Not to be confused with an equally great organization called the Foundation for a Better Life. That's the one you see the commercials on TV. They're great. They do great things. But ours is the Better Life Foundation. That's our first one. So go visit that site for the 7th year. They built us a Bible to raffle off. And the last 4 years, this being the fourth, we made there's no way to say it, but it's just been some badass. Motorcycle. Travel. Oh, yeah. That's it. Does absolutely no justice to it. It is a beautiful motorcycle. $10 a ticket. And our foundation, it's not a dollar in and 50 cents an hour or something. It's a dollar in and a dollar out. Go buy a $10 Apple ticket. The last three guys that have won that, they bought one ticket. The last two that won it was a guy that was going to two of them, Afghanistan. 3 days. So I encourage you, please, go to those websites, buy a $10 raffle ticket, man. I swear to God to you. If you give $10 to that foundation, $10 of what you give will go to do something really good for somebody that needs it. For yourself, because I believe in you and I know you'll do it. With that being said, I thank you so much tonight, my friends, for coming. Thank you so much for having us this evening. Now, last song we'll dedicate to every man,